Hello, this is Sanchez. On Saturday, I expected an interview with a hot dog. Got deleted by a mistake. But this is a fucking mega fucking burger. Hello, I'm a mega burger. I'm from some dodgy kebab shop. Yeah, Sanchez, I'm fucking full of disease and fucking gonos and stellar poison and fucking everything else. Look out, cat. I come. Do you want to eat some of me? No, do you want that? That's some dodgy fucking meat. Don't eat it. Eat it, Sanchez. Yes, Allah. Ah. I'm from dodgy kebab shop, fucking. Anyway, the fucking. Yes, you won 5-4 in the pool. I tell you what, Sanchez, the burger interview. So, how's your weekend been? Yeah, it's been okay. Yeah, thanks, Mr. Burger. Yeah, we call this a burger show. Yeah? Yeah, next question, Sanchez. How did you go in the pool? We won 5-4. How did you do? 2-2. How did the team do? We won. Excellent. How's the crazy cat? Yeah, we're good. So you know the next time you see the hot dog, fucking rape her and beat her all the shit. Because I'm fucking number one burger in this place. And I'm gonna have a fucking beer. La 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 la. I like coming for you in work. Some of you look out. Dodgy burger. Might not be in work tomorrow. No, it's not raining or sun. Might be too much sun tomorrow. Sanchez might not be in. You eat me, you fucking won't be. Fuck off, you can't tank coming in. Okay. Well, thanks, Mr. Baker, for the interview. It's been interesting talking to you. Anytime, Sanchez. I'll see you next time. Thanks for being my special guest on the Burger Show. Thank you, Mr. Baker.